I'm not sure I can watch this.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Two, 3.
It's matches like this that have been exciting the WWE Universe all over the globe, particularly here in Miami tonight. Like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awful. Just when you thought a powerbomb couldn't get any more devastating, Kevin Owens goes and adds a twist that makes it purely lethal.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting it. Kevin Owens hit that one.
He's looking at it.
Look at Kevin Owens. It's coming. What a maneuver by Kevin Owens.
There's the finishing move. Don't know it.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
This may be it.
Superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this. Look out.
Clearly on a mission here.
Good grief! How is he still conscious?
Not today. Too fast.
Oh, you can't take many more shots to the face like that.
Yeah, this guy's never going to look the same. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
A sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat. Looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? Kevin Owens made an impact on day one after beating CJ Parker in his debut match in NXT TakeOver Rival. He brutally attacked unsuspecting former friend Sami Zayn just moments after winning the NXT Championship.
Kevin Owens has waited 14 years for an opportunity at the big time. When he finally got it, he wasn't going to wait.
Kevin Owens hit that one. A miracle to keep one of them down. Pressing all the right buttons now.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Oh, this may very well end it.
What a maneuver by Kevin Owens. Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
1, 2.
Executed. No way. What a move from Sami Zayn, particularly here in Miami tonight.
8.
Uh-oh.
2.
Looking to fly.
No, cut off at the last second. He can end it here, right now.
1, 2.
As John mentioned earlier,